Good morning, Ananda. Today's session is 7th class. Topic is inverse function, page number F23. So, definition for inverse function. If f is a function, then the set of ordered pairs obtained by interchanging the first and second coordinate coordinates of each ordered pair of F is called the inverse function. Is denoted by F inverse. So if F is a function, then the set of ordered pairs obtained by interchanging the first and second coordinates of each ordered pair of F is called the inverse function, denoted by F inverse. Now let us see, if F map A to B is a bijective, then F inverse is a set of B comma A such that A comma B is belongs to F is called inverse function. So it is denoted by F inverse map B to A. Now let us say example. Set of A has the element A, set of B has the element B. Now function from A to B. Then function from B to B means it is the inverse function. So here F of A is equal to B, that implies F inverse of B is equal to A. So let us see next example. Z is equal to set of 0, 1, 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 4. So this is G from X to Y. So now G inverse is 1, 0, 2, 1, 3, 2, 4, 3 is the G inverse. This is from Y to X. So these are the examples. Let us see another example. Let F map R to R, F of X is equal to 3X minus 5, find the formula that defines F inverse. So F of X is Y is equal to F of X is equal to 3X minus 5. Then Y is equal to 3x minus 5. When you transpose this 5, y plus 5 is equal to 3x. No, 3 1 to transpose. Then x is equal to y plus 5 by 3. So we know that since f of x is equal to y, that is equal to f inverse of y is equal to x. Now F inverse. So F inverse of Y is equal to X, that is equal to X value we got Y plus 5 by 3. So that means f inverse of y is equal to y plus 3 y plus 5 by 3 is the inverse. Next one, next example, f map R to R defined by f of x is equal to 2x minus 1. Find f inverse of x. So f of x is equal to 2x minus 1. The given. Then here y is equal to f of x is equal to 1. So inverse of f is f of x is equal to, let f of x is equal to k, then f inverse of k is equal to x. Here f of k is equal to 2k minus 1. F of k is equal. Here in the place of x we have substituted x. X. In the place of x we have substituted k. Then f inverse of k. Let f inverse of x is equal to k, then f of k is equal to x. F of k value is 2k minus 1 is equal to x. Then 2k is equal to x plus 1. Then k is equal to x plus 1 by 2. K means f inverse of x. So f inverse of x is equal to x plus 1 by 2. This is the answer. Next one is next example. F map R minus 2 to R minus 1 defined by f of x is equal to x plus 2 by x minus 2. Find f inverse of x. Then here y is equal to f of x is equal to x plus 2 by x minus 2. Here in the place of x we will take k. Then f of k is equal to k plus 2 by k minus 2. Then inverse of function is equal to f, let f inverse of x is equal to k, then f of k is equal to x. So we got here f of k value is k plus 2 by k minus 2 is equal to x. Now k plus 2, want to transfer this minus k minus 2, x into k minus 2. So k plus 2 is equal to x into k, kx, and minus 2 into x, 2x. So now want to transfer this k from LHS to RHS. 2x want to transfer from RHS to LHS. Then 2x plus 2 is equal to kx minus k. So from these two terms 2 is common, then 2 is 2 into x plus 1. From these two terms k is common, then x minus 1. So now from RHS to this x minus 1 want to transfer, and k is equal to 2 into x plus 1 by x minus 1. So k value, we got k value f inverse of x is equal to k. K means f inverse of x. Then f inverse of x is equal to 2 into x plus 1 by x minus 1. So this is the f inverse of x value. So thank you for watching.